Hello everyone. Let us study Japanese characters together. First, Japanese has kanji, katakana, hiragana, three kinds of letters. This time I will introduce kanji. Let us write Jacob with kanji.